Kitspot in the cloud.
Hello, hello, hippos. It was lovely to see you this morning on our live circle time. And now it's time for our activity. So, can you get from your Kitspot bag our Play-Doh mat with numbers? You're gonna find number one, number two, number three, number four, and number five. You can get a whiteboard marker and some Play-Doh. Are you ready? Yes, we are. And we are going to trace carefully the number. Okay, can you do that? We are going to trace each one of the numbers. Here's number one, number two, number three, number four, and number five. Great job! Now we're gonna put our marker on the side. And we are going to put apples. You know, I have blue apples for today. Have you ate blue apples before? No, I haven't. So, here is number one. So we have to make one apple. And we put it just right here. Great. Now, here we have number two. And we have to make two apples, one and two apples. I think my apples are too big. I'm gonna make them smaller. So we are gonna make three apples, yummy, yummy apples. One, two, three, and here is number three. Four. Four small apples. Four apples. Great job. Here, it's number five. Can we count to five? One, two, three, four, and five. High five. Great, so we're gonna make five apples. One, five, great job!
Hello hippos, welcome back. So I have just finished making my Play-Doh mats. Now it's your turn, okay? Let me know how it goes and I really hope you enjoy molding the Play-Doh and making lots of apples, okay? I will see you tomorrow. Bye-bye, hippos!